Aloha everyone, today's day 36 quarantine. And remember last night I made these pork chops. Well, they're kind of dry right now. Kind of cooked them crispy. And I got some leftover rice. And I was like, oh my God, how am I going to fix this? I got two kind of thick pork chops and we got to amp this baby up a little bit. So here's what we're going to do. I got my Pampered Chef Rock Crock. You see me use this. This is my favorite pot right here. It has a lid. You can go in the microwave, on a stove, on the grill, in the oven. So this is really a versatile, and it's made out of stone, and it's glazed. It's kind of like their baking pans that I use. Okay, let's see what we're going to do with this. Okay, so I put my leftover rice in the bottom of this crock pot, my rock crock. Then I took my can of cream mushroom soup, because I was lucky to have that, with like about half a cup of milk in it, and I stuck it in a bowl and I just mixed it, didn't cook it. Now I'm going to pour this over the rice. Okay, I put half of that cream mushroom on the rice, and then I kind of stirred it up to cover up all the rice. Now we had green beans, a can of green beans, and we had this much left over. Not enough for everybody to have, so I'm going to make it so everybody can have some. So I'm going to sprinkle this on top of the rice. Okay, and then I'm going to take my pork chops, and I'm going to put my pork chop on top of this rice right here. And then I'm going to take the rest of my cream of mushroom soup, and I'm going to pour this over my pork chop because I want to make it more juicy right here. See? So let's cover this pork chop. I'm going to cover this, and everything's cooked, so basically I just kind of want to infuse everything, and this is stone, so when I put it in microwave, it's going to, when I take it out, I can let it sit for, a few minutes and let it kind of cook, because this stone, keeps its heat. So I think I'm going to put it on for like maybe 8 minutes, and then I'm going to let it sit, and dinner will be served. Here it is, just got out of the microwave steaming, and I'm going to plate it, and we'll see what it did to our pork chops. Look at that. Our rice is nice and soft and juicy, and you see the brown, that's all the flavors from the pork chop that went on it, and our pork chops is nice and soft and tender with some cream and mushroom soup. So we were able to get those two pork chops, enough for everyone, and a little bit of green beans for everyone to have a share. All right, thank you, and aloha this Keanu.